Like in the first season of Wizards, like I got left out of a lot of stuff because I wasn't part of the family. And I remember being in my dressing room crying a lot to the point that my mom was like, if you want to walk, we can go. And to be 14 and to be left out of the group, be the only one left out of a group sucks.
Yeah.
And I remember my mom saying to one of the executives, don't ever do this to a kid again.
Yeah.